Want your website to start booking clients while you sleep? Most people think adding an AI chatbot to their website takes hours of coding, but this method I'm about to show you only takes 5 minutes. This method has helped tons of agencies and business owners and has even helped me win awards doing so. And it works on almost any website builder.
So the first thing I want to do is just show you what a chat widget is to make sure we are on the same page. It is this right here, and you can plug this in on any website. It is an AI chatbot connected to a chat widget that will do your customer service and sales 24/7. This is an easy way to turn a website into a cash cow. I'm telling you right now, so few people are doing this right now. It is a complete blue ocean, and it's so easy to do. And businesses will pay you good recurring money every month to solve this problem, because while you're bringing in new sales, you're helping them, you're making their website smarter and using AI. So this isn't just something that you have to build them a website to, or you have to only sell it to people and go high level or whatever. You can put it anywhere. So what I want to do now is I want to walk you through this process and setting this up, not just on a Go High Level website, but other websites. So today we're going to be using Go High Level, obviously, as you see here, because I'm a high level wizard. I love it. But also a big reason is because they make the AI chatbots and AI chat widgets so easy to use and set up. Like, so easy. And if you're interested in high level, I have that 30-day free trial link down below for you to check out. So we're going to just jump right into here. We're going to come right to AI agents, and we're going to set up your AI chatbot. To write in conversation AI, we're going to click create bot, and we're going to click appointment booking. Now, appointment booking will also answer questions, so we can leave it like that, but we're just going to pick this for now. We're going to click continue. First things first, we name said bot. We're going to do Declan. We're going to put this on autopilot. We then want to plug in the channel that we want the bot on. We click live chat, because this is going to be the chat widget that we connect it to. All of this other stuff looks good. We don't need to worry about it. Then we're going to click save. Then we're going to move on to bot training. This is really important. This is where you can select a knowledge base to train your bot. So a knowledge base, all it is basically a website or a Google sheet that trains it on a specific niche. So if you're doing stuff for plumbers, you would want a plumber knowledge base. You can just click create new and put in the URLs of your website, or right here, you just copy and paste these bad boys right like that and click get data. See, I have a couple links down below. It's trained on it, because this is how you know what the bot is trained on. Like, the bot doesn't just pull from the ether. It pulls from a knowledge base. Then you can test right here, but this looks great. So then we're just going to click save, and we're going to move on to bot goals. Bot goals is just the personality, the intent, and any additional information, you know, getting it to book appointments and so on and so forth. For now, this is pretty much good. We don't need to really tweak this. I do have other videos that go directly into training AI chatbots. If you're interested, you check them out. And I have prompts you can plug in if you want to get it super dialed. But for now, this does the trick. From here, this looks good to go. We're Gucci. We click back to bots, and we now have Declan. Now that we have the bot, okay, we have it, but we don't have the chat widget, which is this thing to plug it into to put on the website. So now what we do is we're going to click back. We're going to click sites. I mean, you guys are seeing how easy this is. Like, it's a complete beginner can do this. We're going to click chat widget, and we're going to click new. Then we're going to click live chat. I'm just going to go through these settings on the ones you need to fill out. So first thing is styles. This is just the way you make the chat widget look. Do you want it brown? Do you want it green? Whatever color you pick and whatever icon. So this is just very much the way it looks and the opening text. So not really super important, but you pick as is. Down here is just where you want the placement. And then how you replace the photo, which actually is so important, because this photo is used all across the internet. Everyone knows what it is. Everyone is sick of it. Don't use it. So we're going to click replace, and we're going to plug in a picture of yourself, whoever you want the chat widget to be. Don't leave what's already there, please. It looks so stupid. Then you click save. Then from there, we're going to move to chat window. A lot of this is already good. Title and intro, I think this is already all great. But in live chat assigned, there is something we need to make sure we have turned off. And it is this right here. Because if you click this, it says keep disabled if using conversation AI. That's the chatbot. That means it will not work if this is on. And I see this so much where people are like, my chatbot's not working. It's like, because you didn't watch the video, dear. So now what you're going to do is you're going to click off. You're going to come down here. This looks good. Business hours looks good. And then under additional options, this is where you want to change what it says powered by down below. And you put in the website URL or whatever to link back to it. It could be a social media, whatever. So we're just going to do powered by Declan the Wizard. From there, it looks good. We're all good to go. We click save. Then under messaging, you can leave acknowledgement as is. It's fine. But here's where you'll pick the language you want the chat widget to be in. You pick it, and then you're good to go. There's one last thing we need to do before we can put this on the website. We need to go back to our AI agents. come to Conversation AI, come to Declan, click this and set as primary bot. You have to have it on primary for this to work. Same with that little thing we toggled off. You have to have this on primary to work. Now that this is primary, what we're going to do is we're going to come right on over to sites. Okay. We're going to come right into plumbing appointments. And all we're going to do is we're going to click settings. We're going to click chat widget. We're going to click Declan. We're going to click save and we're done. This now is on this website doing all the sales and customer support. So we'll come right here to home on this website. We will view this and look how incredible that is. The chat widget is now on a Go High Level website to do all the sales and customer support. So, hey, I need plumbing, please help. We're going to plug that in just like that. And watch this. It's now going to respond. Whatever you want to do, sales, support, turn your website into a cash cow. Okay. This is like, look how awesome it is. Boom. It's immediately trying to book an appointment with me. Like 24/7 sales and support. Doesn't ask for a raise. Doesn't ask for, you know, vacation, works weekends. It's goated. So you may be like, that's cool, but my clients have WordPress. My clients have Wix. Fear not. Let me show you the sneaky little hack here. So we're going to come back to chat widget. Okay. We're going to click into Declan. And what I'm going to show you how to do is how to add this to any website editor, unless they don't have the code editor, which they almost always do. You can basically add this to any website. So what we're going to do is we're going to click get code. And we're going to take this code and we can add this to a website. So we just click copy once we have it. And what we're going to do is we're going to come right back here. This is WordPress, by the way, if you don't know what this is. It's a completely different website builder. And I'm going to show you how to plug this in just like this. So it now pops up on the website. So we're going to do short code. We're going to put this right here. We're going to paste this right into said short code. We're going to click publish, but watch this. We're now going to come right over here. We're going to refresh said page. And look at that. The chat widget is now on WordPress. And again, you take the code, Shopify, Wix, Squarespace, Weebly, Webflow, whatever it is, you can now use this chatbot. So we can go, hello, and watch this. It now works. I mean, how easy is that, guys? We hopped in, we did a couple basic things, and we can now have an AI chatbot that is 24/7 sales and support machine on any website. This is possibly one of the easiest things to sell. But now what I want to do is I want to show you how to properly price this thing for maximum effort so you can make some recurring cash. So again, one of the reasons why businesses will buy this, because it's always working. It's sales and customer support 24/7. It's instant reply, speed to lead is everything, and it is a time saver. It frees up your busy work. Local businesses will pay you a lot of money and every single month for saving them time and getting them more leads. Like simple, simple, simple. This does this. And I recommend you sell this anywhere from $297 per month to $497 per month. And once you set it up, you're pretty much done other than a couple tweaks. I mean, like, how easy is that? See, with like social media and all these other services people try to offer, it's a lot of monthly work. Once you set this up, you get paid every single month. Okay, why? Because, well, you're doing these things right here. It's a very valuable offer. Well, guys, that's it. Thank you so much for watching that video. I really appreciate it. If you are interested in learning more about high level getting access to this amazing community, go down below and start that 30-day free trial. If you have any questions, drop a comment down below and I will answer personally. But more importantly, I'm going to link a video at this end of this video that's going to be AI voice widgets on websites. So it's the same concept as an AI chatbot, but it's an AI voice widget, meaning that little widget instead of an AI chatbot will be an AI voice agent that can talk to anyone and you don't even need a phone number for it to work. So this is huge, guys. This is the future. This is going to really change everything. And I'll be linking that video at the end of this one. So make sure you watch it. So again, guys, thank you for watching. Drop a comment down below if you have questions. Sign up for a 30-day free trial if you're interested and watch the video that pops up at the end of this one.